The Strengthening Adolescents and Youth, or the SAY Empowerment and Rights Program, builds on the United Nations Population Fund, or the UNFPA, and the Royal Danish Embassy's ongoing efforts in addressing the pressing sexual reproductive health and rights needs among the refugee and host communities in West Nile and Acholi sub-regions. The SAY program aims at enhancing access to the utilization of the sexual reproductive health and rights and the sexual gender-based violence information and services among young people aged 10 to 24 in refugee settlements and host communities.
This is a critical population group. Why do we say it's a critical population group? Because we are all aware that adolescents and youth in this country, they face a number of sexual and reproductive health challenges, including sexual and gender-based violence.
Sign-winding Aljag, the Danish ambassador to Uganda, expressed worry over the recent demographic reports showing stagnating progress towards addressing some of these problems and challenges for young girls in Uganda. The ambassador acknowledged the efforts made by the government of Uganda through the ministries of health, education and gender towards sexual reproductive health for adolescent girls.
Because we are tackling some of the challenges that are found in the refugee affected areas, working both with refugees and host communities to support their health and rights.
They are emphasizing the need to drive more awareness among adolescent girls.
Ensuring that they have access to sexual and reproductive health information, they have access to services, and also demand those quality services. And then the second one, that also addresses the communities, the duty bearers, in terms of ensuring that they have an enabling environment. We know we have challenges in terms of negative gender norms as well as cultural practices.
Between 15 and 19 have begun childbearing. While I love children, I have children myself, it is not good for your health, for your life, for your opportunities to have children while you're still a child.
Report by John Musenze for the news.